Welcome back everyone, I am the Humblescotman. Today we are going to curse one of my favourite modded characters that I like to play, so obedient a curse, yes. So the idea of the curse is trying to read as much curse as possible, because you have these things called the rights. When using choose one card exhaust, select a curse or activate the right effect. So we kinda want, what do we get anyway? Ooh. So I want unknowns, I want elites if possible. So one elite, look at those elites there. Yes, we're definitely going this way. So we'll defend, strike. Right, so we can do this. If we discard this, that activates. We're pretty cool. Kill this one. Strike. Circle. If you have any curse cards in your hand, gain energy. Yes. Right, so we're obedient in this. Whenever you inflict a poison, apply it to a random enemy. Let's remove a strike. We're going to keep that in the deck, though. Yes. And again, that's good. And it costs a nice amount of gold as well. Hey, it's a wee knob. Really, we're gonna just be a little bit shy. Ow. At the end of each combat, gain one gold for every 10 HP you have. We have no curses. That's not that good, is it? I guess it could be okay, but I don't like the poison. It cuts right through HP as well. But it always does. So that curse may have to go. You could probably only make use of that if you're the Forsaken. Ice cream! Ah. I want to get rid of this one. This is regrets bad as well though. We haven't got a lot of white cards, but they're both quite bad. Yeah, I think this is a lot more potential worse. I like this. Remember your debuff could be nice. Exhaust all. Ooh. Wait, we'll just do that. Right, double shield, so we can do that. Defend. Right, so we've got this thing called the Rose. Broken Rose, at the start of each turn, gain one pawns. Every time you activate the effect of circle 10 times, gain energy. Bye bye, curse. Oh. There's the plague. Get rid of that. Ow. We're gonna be one hit. No, we're not gonna be one HP. We're gonna be able to kill, but we are gonna take damage. Ooh, nice. I just wanted a bit of that, to be honest. Get some block. Clean up. Defend. Get rid of that. Defend, fight, fight. Can we do this? No. Dead bands. I don't really want to get dead bands. I don't feel it's a dead bands one, unfortunately. Much fun it is. I want to retain this just in case we need to use it. Get some regen as well. Gippy spray. You're looking at me. Go for the cards. You creep. Yeah, because your googly eyes follows you a bit. Yeah, following the cards about what he's thinking we're going to play. I see you. Wow, no curses. Plenty of stats for it though. Still no curses. That's because we're exhausted with the curses. We're exhausting curses too much. We're no cursed. We're no cursed enough. We need to be more cursed. The good thing is, the longer the combat goes along, the more spawns you'll get. Okay, we need more curses. I did say I need more curses. Don't like that. You have to enter combat rooms. I don't like entering combat rooms whenever. Especially when we're going for an elite unknown one. Let's just go for the unknowns, actually. Get some more curses. If we can. Double shield. Please don't say we're going to be 1 HP'd. We're going to be 1 HP'd on this one. Wait, wait, we've not got any money anyway. We're like in debt. So you can rob whatever. You're robbing someone that has no money. You twat. Go away. I'm in debt. Hey, I lost 6 of my debt there. That's how you beat the muggers. Just get in debt. Hey, guess what? That debuff? Bye. Get rid of that. Ooh, that's not what I want. We do not want regret. Poor thing. Oh, we're going to do this. The dog. Yes. Yes. In the shape. In 4, I feel like having this initiate is good. In 8. Even. Not if you have 10s like this though. Is it whenever a card is drawn or created? Drawn or exhausted, okay. Ow. Oh no. This is going to be a not fun turn, is it? Bye-bye. Just to get some damage on. Wait, we definitely went with the plague. What could help us here? And we'll go for the quest mark. Ooh. Oh, I could have been cursed. I should have just picked curse off the bat. How could we draw no curses here? At least we cleansed our confusion. Should've done that first. Whoopsie. Bye bye. Okay, now we're doing a little bit better. Playing a little bit more. When Dawn plays a random card in your hand. Gambling chip could be fun. Oh, gladiator fight. I've been what? What was that? Oh, that's nasty. At least I applied poison just to one enemy. Ooh. Name two. Oh, that's not a curse alike. You've been what? That's okay. If you draw at least one curse, well, two curses, you're dead. Whoops. Nice. Oh yeah, calcium for the milkman, eh? I think. We had to go on the offense there. We've been 1 HP. There you go, you can fawn yourself. Where are the needles? Nice. Add to a direct. Alright. No. The money. Take the money. We're nearly out of debt. Yeah, I'll take the relic. I've got no shame. Yeah. Well, and weak. There's no curse that applies vulnerable to you, is there? So you got weak, you got furry. I don't think I have one, but if I can remember it. Let's do this. The dog stays. Oh, you can keep using the dog for some reason. The dog like stays no matter what. What mod's this for? Yeah, I know the dog stays. Don't worry, I'm not trying to get rid of the dog. Ooh. Flesh and bone. Decent face. Smith. I feel this costing. Draw two cards is good. Just a few more cards. Well, let's do this first. No bad start. What's that? Tired. Get rid of this, Robbus. Oh no, my cleanse. I can no longer cleanse myself. I don't like the regret. I don't want that in the hand. Anti-aging, let's get rid of this. Get rid of that. Strike. Nice, there's a 51. Let's get rid of poverty. Let's get rid of misplay. We don't need to get rid of any debuffs yet. Let's increase our strength by a little bit. Go a little bit more on the offense. Let's double shield. Defend. Demon sword. Indeed. If the enemy intends to attack, gain one intangible. Give me stun strike. That'd be okay. You know what? That would be horrible. We'll pick the eggplant. Okay, I see a path with loads of quest marks, so we're gonna go that way. Try and get some more curses added to the deck. Stun away off the bat. Get rid of this. How have we got two plagues now? Is the plague spreading? No? Oh, that must have been the random card we got from the curse relic. With the cash thing. Ooh. We've been numbed. No cash. And 1 HP again. Yo, give me this. Let's do this first. Let me do that. Oh dear. Ah, Spike is getting spiked. How does it feel? When done, exhaust a random card in your hand. Cleanse of nothing. Icky. Ow. But you attack me. This is how you feel. Then spike. No, it's nice, is it? I feel like I don't want any more curses added to the hand. Maybe the deck. Can I get a random curse? Please. Like, I'm trying to give you bonuses for help. He's like, no, I want curses. Let's get rid of all the basic rubbish. A cleanse would be nice here. Just to cleanse that tentacle windows. Hey, asking you, shall we see? Sometimes. So I assume. Now we're going to get constructed again, though. Hey, it's a dog. Hey, it's a poop! Bye bye, poop! Big head! Right, so let's do this first. I like how it's still only got like free energy to begin with. Oh no, the curse have not been taking the calcium very well. You know what, I didn't do that, I could have just saved the end for next year. I keep forgetting about that. We've got the ice cream. Oh dear. One. Then goodbye. So we can do that. Double shield. Enhanced. I never drag to the hand. And yet we're still here. I'm trying to kill you, my dude, but we're not getting very far, are we? There we go. But that took so long. Ooh. I can't remember what that does if you reread that was. I think it just makes it slightly better. You know what? Sure. You know, give me the relic. Why not? Nah, we're good. Just when we run the boss cards. Right, so I'm gonna do this. Smoke screen. Stun you, punch you. Blind knee. Right, so you're gonna die hopefully next time. Dead from fawns. Curse of blood. Whenever you play an attack, we'll just boom. Right, so I think we've got the secret now, so. Yeah, so if you do not play any attacks during your turn, gain an additional engine attack to double damage this turn. And that's what happens when you actually read the book. At least a bit of damage there. Wait, that's bad. That means he's gonna do both the attacks in the same turn. Oh ho, I did. I made an oopsie there. Oh man, that's not good. I'm sorry. Man, that's a lot of catches. Well, you should be able to get it done next turn, hopefully. Or not. The dog does not stay, the dog goes. Right, so don't stun Donadeka if you can, because the results are not fun. and might get you killed like it nearly did me. You're still not dead. Yeah, that nearly cost. That nearly cost us everything there. I'm gonna go for that because double shield is very good. Stun, that's no bad. No bother. Ow, ow. You can keep jabbing my behind. I'm looking at you, and I don't like you. I think I definitely need something that applies more attack, because that's what we're lacking is a big attacking move. You know what? Sure. Deals immense damage to targets with invincible. Eh, yeah, that does decent damage. There. We do not want to be frail next turn. Hey, perfect. Wait, then play a slime. Ow, ow. There's the dog. Stun. Or can this thing not be stunned? The dog stays. Thank you. Oh no. Let's get the beer in the go. We got something there. I know the dog stays, don't worry. The dog will stay, don't worry. The dog will always stay. So we can just upgrade. Get rid of the tires. Get rid of pain. Draw 3 cards. Put the fence in. Fire breath could be nice. What's your point? That's very good. We might be able to finish off with the thorns here. Yeah, it's gonna kill itself. That was a nice wee cast one. And there he is, the victory of the cursed. Oh yeah, thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed the curse gameplay and all the curses as well. If you'd like to check out some of my other content, I do a lot of Slayer Spire modded characters and modded relics, modded everything to do with Slayer Spire. You can tell by the googly eyes and some of these things. Anyway, I'm going to head off. Bye-bye.